The news broke late Tuesday night that the Oni of Ife, Oba Okunade Shijuade Olubuse II, was dead. Early Wednesday morning, some indigenous and residents of Ile Ife gathered at Enowa's Cave in front of the Oni's palace to authenticate the news, since there had not been any official statement on the issue. People here believed that the Oni was no more and spoke glowingly about him.
In the midnight, I read the news that Oni of Ife is dead. I was not happy. You know, the people in Ife, we miss Oni of Ife, and in particular in Osun State, we know throughout the world, we lose the great man, our king, our father.
So Oni is a pillar of all Yorubas. We cannot talk of Yoruba without Oni. We are now praying God. God now should make look in infinity to raise somebody who is more knowledgeable, who is more sensible, who is more exposed to atmosphere, experience, to see that he can settle the peace that is going on in this area.
But the story later changed when the Royal Court of Ife denied that Oba Okunade Shijuade was dead. Led by the Lower Adimola of Ife, High Chief Joseph Ijaudola, the Ife Traditional Council said the purported death of the Oni is still a mere rumor.
Our Baba, Olubuse II, the Oni of Ife, is ill and hearty. This rumor is not the first time that has been carried out like that. In the year 1982, there was a situation like that. In the year 2004, there is a situation like that.
I want to say, with all affirmations, that it is unfounded rumor. And I believe the Traditional Council has made that clear to you. And I'm not having any different position.
But when asked if they have spoken with the monarch, they declined to speak further.
We don't want to, we don't want to entertain any press interview. Because if I answer you now, you can misinterpret it. That is, for what we have said, is enough.
Commercial activities in the ancient town of Ife is still at peak, lending credence to the claim of the Ife traditional chiefs that the Oni remains alive. There may not have been any official confirmation yet, but our crew gathered that the death of a frontline traditional ruler in Yoruba land is not announced until certain procedures are followed. Ibrahim Alige, TVC News, Ile Ife, Osun State.